Okay, as promised, I am going to show you my first cut with the bud cutter. I have never used one of these before, but when it's shipped, the wires are loosened so that they're not damaged during transport. So you want to make sure to tighten all of your wires before you use it. So I don't know if you can, well, the gloves are kind of, I don't know if you can hear that, but it makes like a high-pitched noise when it's nice and tight. Okay, so I want to cut the end off, so I'm going to position my loaf so it cuts off the ends. All right. Make sure that's where I want it to cut. Maybe scooch it over a touch. Here's the end piece. Oh my goodness, you guys, you don't even know. That is like so stinking easy compared to the cheese cutter method I've been doing. Can see the contrast where I put the titanium dioxide. So much easier. Oh my goodness. Have I gone this long without one? Thank you, bud.